Hey guys, so welcome back to another video. On Farmer 6640 here. Today I've got some boxes to do. I've already opened some of them just to make it quicker, so we'll start off with this one, I guess. I'm gonna see if I've got what's in them, but I do have a pair of scissors on standby. This one may have been left in the rain, it's a bit soggy. Sushi box. That's something you get it packaged in. Normally, just gonna open it on this side. Some stuff here. It's like a mix. There's a bit of toothpaste. That's a bit fun. It's got some fences, got some brick walls. Don't need to find them, sorry. Might leave these out there for you to wash them. And here. Have an odd mixture, let me just apologize for this. Okay. There we go. If you've done that one, that's a pretty good one. I love it myself. Head on to this one there. Nice good one. This one seems to be in a box as well. So. Really stop packaging that stuff these days. They might be a bit big, these people. Okay. And I've got this one. It's a nice shirt. I'm not sure what scale it is. $19.95 shirt here. I'm not sure who it's made by exactly. Yeah, we have the last one, Black Fragile. Okay. I can really find it, I don't know. I think it's a hot kid. Okay. take a photo of certain things. Okay, so it looks like I think this is a cow's bone. I think it's a cow's bone. Maybe a goat's pen, actually, I think, because I'm sure you can see the currently goats. But yeah, so I've got all this stuff, also got. This seems to be a massive. It's a bit battered, this, but. Seems to be a massive by the looks of it. Either that or a Ferguson. Got the brick walls that literally do just snap together. You just snap together like that, like so. I have got other stuff I haven't bought, like horse truck. I'm not completely sure, I'm pretty sure this is some sort of like buckwheat. And a pun. But yes. Here we are. There's a shed. The inside. Might be a bit passive, but. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you soon. Bye.